You seen this other halberd? The
yeah, like the notched halberd, is it called, or something?
Yeah, it's like Lucen or something. It's called.
Ah, Lucen. Yeah, yeah. That were in the first game. That you got it from the catacombs. In this one, you get it from before we fought that first boss.
Cracked red eye orb. Supposed to some bloke.
Oh yeah, it gives you 5 of them. Use them to invade the worlds.
Oh, is that what you do?
Yeah.
Where's the fucking tower? I can't find it.
Okay, if you go to... Right, that guy who you've been speaking to then, it's on exactly opposite him.
Alright.
And then you take, as you're going up the stairs from where you've been, you take the left path, run up the left path, and then there's like a little window. There's 3 arches that you can see through.
Yeah.
You run through there, I'll let you catch up. So let me know when you see the arches.
Okay.
See the arches?
Yep.
Right. Through there.
Yep.
And then there should, if you keep running up, there should be like a little tower.
Oh yeah.
You unlock the door, that's what you get the keys for. Gale the tower. All the way up. And then you get to the top of this little bridge. What you do is you get halfway across the bridge. You drop down. It's like half destroyed. You drop down.
Okay.
Onto a little drop down. And then drop down again. Onto the roof. When you're on the roof, this is where you can get to, you know, the glitch jump.
Yeah.
And also, there's a... When you're on the roof, if you look directly left, there's a little ladder. You can kick the ladder down, get back here anytime you want, dead quick.
Alright, so I'm on the roof.
You're on the roof, you kick the ladder down.
Where's the ladder?
Direct to your left as you drop down.
Oh yeah.
Kick that fucker down.
Yep.
And then what you do is you run. At the very, very top, the peak of the roof, there's a nest with crows.
Oh yeah.
You trade items.
Oh wow, I got wrecked.
Otherwise, you drop off the side of the roof onto the other roof, or directly left again, but make sure you drop onto the roof that's below it. Should be some homeward bones there.
Hang on. So, what part of the roof?
You know, the left-hand side.
From the crow's nest.
From the crow's nest. Should be another roof, another tile roof. Jump down there, there's some homeward bones and a dead body.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. And then pick them homeward bones up, and then all you do is follow the roof across until it goes to a stone platform.
Yep.
Keep looking right, and there's an entrance with little stairs, and then that leads up to the top of the Firelink Shrine. There's a little walkway, some beam, all together. Then crows will start talking to you.
Wow.
There's an item in there you can grab, and directly across from where you come in. Shut up. Directly across from where you came in, it looks like there's just a wall, but it's actually, if you hit it, it'll fade away.
Alright, so I got the Esther Shard.
Yeah, go to the centre again, and then if you look, pretty much, I mean it's not directly across, but pretty much directly across from where you came in, you can hit one of these walls and it'll just fade away, it's an illusionary wall.
Oh yeah.
If you go through there, follow it through, it leads to a chest. You, like drop down onto a little area. Have you found the illusionary wall?
Yeah, I'm pretty illusionary wall.
Yeah, drop down that little area.
Okay.
The chest in there. Open the chest.
Open the chest.
Be a ring. Silver serpent ring.
Yep.
Yep. Now if you turn back round and look to your left, there's like archways. Drop out of there. And then you're back at that guy who gave you the red ring, the red eye orbs.
Oh yeah.
Right, so directly opposite again, we're going back out.
Uh-huh.
So we're doing the same again, climb the tower again and all that. So climb tower again.
I'm a tower again. Hang on, I've got confused. Wait. We're back up. We're back up here. burst through the fog. Oh my god, why is it all foggy?
Oh yeah, sometimes it doesn't load.
There we go. Okay, so back at the tower.
Yeah, exactly the same way, but you know where you jump down on that bridge? You don't do that now, you run straight across the bridge.
Oh, okay. I was going up the ladder.
Oh, whoa. Oh, no, 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 because you can't get back to that bridge from the ladder.
Alright, so straight back up.
All the way up that tower.
Yep.
And then you've got to run across the bridge. And you come to, like, a little door.
Yep.
If you look left, there's, like, little drop-downs. But first, jump on that elevator, go right to the top. You might as well grab the fire, the firekeeper's sword. Go on ahead. You'll face enough. I don't know if it's useful or anything, but the other thing go. Right at the very top, you go up. Right at the very tippy top, item.
Right, you know fire, everything fire. You just said to Ash at the tower. Say it again, because I just got into the tower.
Oh my god! Let me sort Ash out. Get him all the items.
Firekeeper's sword.
Come back down the elevator, Ash.
Yep.
Now, in this area, directly where you get off the elevator, if you look right, there's an item. And if you look left, there's a little jump down thing. All you have to do is line up with a coffin.
Hey, it's Onion
down.
Bro!
Do just a little jump.
Okay, so oh, step back, back to the elevator.
Yep. If you look left, that's the easiest jump to do. You'll see a coffin sticking out of the wall. If you can do a little jump, I was absorbed in you don't have to do a running jump, just like a normal roll, you know what I mean?
I'm on, yep.
And then just like, look, and you'll see where you're meant to go, and just follow it down.
Okay.
And there's an Estus ring right at the bottom. By a great arrow?
Okay.
But then, there's an enemy. Well, oh my god, mistaken, fucking enemy. Oh my god. Fucking hard as nails, man. He drops a new katana and all. But I have put it this way, when I came here last time, did a fight in him, I used a homeward bone. This lift only goes down,
you see, and... Okay, so I'm nearly at the bottom. Well,
that doesn't get could me be anywhere. An item, you see, quite clearly.
Got the Estus ring. Yep. Then you got that enemy.
Yep. Might want to equip the Estus ring.
This lift only...
With a the warming up. Silver Serpent Ring, and all that's quite good. Got to use my
Yes, this ring. Okay.
Then you fight the dude who's just like, you should kick his ass because your weapon's really powerful.
Oh no, I'm overcumbered.
Serious?
Yeah. 55.5, I can carry 55.0.
Well, I'm at the top of the tower.
Very tippy top.
Well, I'm just walking up the stairs to the very tippy top now.
Right, you might as well grab the firekeeper's door where you're right up at the tippy top. And then when you. Then tell me when you come back down the ladder. The elevator, sorry. Yeah?
Young white branch I got. Where's the firekeeper soul?
Oh, white branch.
Yeah, I got it off the giant for making peace.
All right, no, not that tower. You madhead?
The tower you're on.
Oh
about.
My god, you fucking killed me.
You did?
Just one hit.
Yes. That tower you're in, Beav, right? If you go back down the elevator and jump off when you can see Onion Bro, talk to him and that. You can fight this stray demon. That drops a fire ember, and around that area, there's the Kafarti ring, which is that stamina ring. Epic. Shit, Ash, you're gonna have to turn human again, aren't you? Have you got 20,000 souls, B? Because that's what Ash has done. Spent 20,000 souls to get to where he is now at Firelink Shrine to get these items.
I've got 17,000.
Alright, we'll carry on doing it. We'll do Ash's boss.
So how high up is friggin'... Oh, there's Onion Bro. Right. Oh, I've got to jump off now.
Yeah.
It's when he says, isn't it?
Yeah. Jump off. Make sure you jump off the way you got on the lift, otherwise you'll just fall to your death.
Yeah, look, I just did.
I just heard you guys all screaming.
That guy just fucks you up.
Oh, he's hard.
Let's go over here, don't I? Titanite shard.
Eh? This man was fucking brilliant. That's it. Right, bros.
Just drink that.
Obviously, there's the underground level part of this, but I don't know how we get to it without jumping down.
What's down there anyway? Anything good?
Just, yeah, a few items. I think there's a ring or something. I can't remember. Obviously not, but I can't remember what's down there. Come on, Giant, help us out.
Oh, well, look at all the items.
Yeah, you can grab them now.
That doesn't even hurt.
Yeah.
Go! Oh, it doesn't do splash damage anymore.
Stand there and let him fucking... Oh, fucking hell. There's loads of items up here and all. When you make friends with this, really worth it, because grab all these items up here. I think there's quite a few bits.
Hold on. I'm going to fail this, alright? Ready?
Have you got the ash flask?
Undead branch shard.
You want the undead ashes or something?
Where is it?
Yeah, it should be up there. You got it. That's it. It's on that body that you're looking. Yeah, you got it then. Nice. Loads of items around up this side. Beaver's graveyard.
Oh, I got that club. Full cleric outfit.
Yeah.
Guessing you don't like it.
No. Garbage. I bought chainmail as soon as I spawned in.
Is that it for items up here?
I think so.
Oh yeah, look at this. Where is it? Can't fucking see it. Oh, there it is. Oh, it's not the thing I thought it was.
What the fuck's that?
It's just a little reinforced club, isn't
it? Yeah, I thought it was, because I've seen people with the... You remember the...
You get that in a bit.
Yeah, you remember that massive, whopper massive club that you get in the first one?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's like that. Oh, what's this there? Great Scythe?
Ooh. Open up the shortcut now when you get here, beep.
Yeah. See what this scythe looks like. Oh, look at that.
That does look cool.
Look at my shitty wooden shield.
That does look really cool.
Grim Weeper.
Yeah, I was about to say that. Grim Reaper.
Grim Weeper.
So how do you activate him, Ash? Do you just run up to him?
You literally run up close to him.
Get near the tree, yeah.
Yeah. Look at the note. Could this be a safe zone and the guy just like fall into his death? Like, yeah.
Yeah.
Fall into the ground. Is there any point using a shield?
Okay. It's activated.
Let's do it, lads. Let's fucking have it.
Fucking leg move. Get this hand, do you? Can outlash that fucking claymore, man.
Just wanted to kill these fuckers.
Bro, it's some of them 3 times.
Oh, watch out.
Meg.
Meg. Fucking hell. It always moves. This helmet's not there, it's fine. Because I've got a like point on it.
Just smegging everywhere.
For fuck's sake. It literally is just him moving, it's fucking annoying.
Got it.
How's
I missed the fail.
Oh, oh
no!
Can I get near me, Ash?
Yeah.
Sorry, Beaver, that would have healed you and all.
So, I've got 6 SS claws.
Oh, oh, fuck! Oh my god, I'm dead! What was that move?
You just like power drive. What do you want to do?
Sick. Carry on. Such a cheap boss. Fucking gimmick.
Run.
Yeah.
There we go.
Nice. Oh god.
Looking to grab. Nice.
Oh shit. Can you hear Ash?
Yep.
Oh my god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh, I'm dead.
Wow.
Get out of there, Ash.
Ash, you're already dead. We both died in the same hit.
Slow.
Let's go, bitches. I like how they're all praying to it as well.
Yeah, then it goes to the
mighty tree.
Are they praying to him or the actual tree behind him?
I have no idea.
So we want to go this way, don't we?
I can't get his hand, man. My weapon's crap for this boss. I'm always hitting the fucking back.
Right, there it goes, then.
Nutsack.
Concentrate on the nutsack, boys.
I'll take out the guy. You take out the nutsack, Ash.
Okay.
I can't really hit him. My weapon's like a spear.
Oh shit! Oh! Get out of there, Ash. Get out of there. No! 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 Oh.
That should be a good play. There we go.
You hit him. Come near me, boys.
Oh, yeah. I left that hit first, it's heavy. It's fucking hand.
Oh god.
Shit, run.
Can you use my weapon?
I've got a bit on the shoulder.
What? Instantly go into a smegma.
Heck.
Oh, spinning.
Dang it. That's better, I can actually hit him now.
Oh god, no, he's spinning. I just saw a ghost of someone hit from the smegma.
It's me against me.
On Beef. Oh no.
Oh god, off my health.
Nice to meet you, best as possible. I have no more heals, so.
Fuck.
That's all. Oh no!
Yeah, oh shit!
Run.
He's turning around.
Ballsack. Ballsack in hand.
Ballsack in
hand. Oh, it's much better with his axe.
Yeah, so if you hit his hand there, what was that?
Ballsack.
Oh no, I'm gonna die.
Oh god, heal, heal, heal. Oh. Yeah, we got this, boys, we got this.
Oh, oh, oh. What the fuck's he doing?
He's gonna grab someone.
Oh! Oh! No!
Oh, nice, Ash. Go on, whack his nuts.
No!
Shit.
Oh, if we got his hand there, he would have died.
Yeah.
Yeah, I killed him with his hand.
Woo!
Beat it.
Yeah.
Oh, thank fuck.
Oh, you missed out on your sunlight medal.
I don't care.